Police was trying to do a stop point. The man said, no, not today. And they began to race behind each other like cats and dogs. And the police car just twist around like a tornado, girl.
Today we count down the top 10 movie car chases, where we delve into the heart-pounding, high-octane world of cinematic automotive action. From the gritty streets of LA to the post-apocalyptic wastelands, these chase sequences have captivated audiences and set new standards for adrenaline-pumping excitement. Join us as we count down to revisiting these unforgettable moments in movie history. But before we start, make sure you're subscribed to our channel and hit that notification bell so you never miss a video. And of course, give us a thumbs up if you're ready to relive the most heart-pounding, nail-biting, and pulse-pounding movie car chases ever captured on film. Without further ado, let's rev up those engines and kick this countdown into high gear. So hang on tight, because here we go. At number 10, we kick things off with the sleek and stylish car chase from Drive. Directed by Nicholas Winding Refn, this film introduced us to the enigmatic, unnamed driver, portrayed by Ryan Gosling. The opening sequence showcases the driver's exceptional skills as he navigates the bustling streets of Los Angeles. What sets this chase apart is its emphasis on subtlety and strategy over mindless speed. The driver listens to police radio, strategically hides underneath bridges, and patiently outwits his pursuers. The tension in this scene is palpable, and Cliff Martinez's pulsating score enhances the experience, making Drive a masterclass in tension building. Coming in at number 9 is a high-octane chase from Terminator 2, Judgment Day. Directed by James Cameron, this sequence is a symphony of motorcycles, trucks, and shotguns. As the teenage John Connor, portrayed by Edward Furlong, tries to escape on his dirt bike, he's relentlessly pursued by the shape-shifting T-1000, driving a menacing tow truck. But the real showstopper is Arnold Schwarzenegger's Terminator, who joins the pursuit on a Harley-Davidson, showcasing his iconic shotgun twirling. Director James Cameron's intense direction and the seamless integration of practical effects create a chase that's as thrilling today as it was in 1991. At number 8, we rev up the engines and head straight into the wild and uproarious world of the Blues Brothers. Directed by John Landis, this film is a musical odyssey of epic proportions. When Jake and Elwood Blues, played by John Belushi and Dan Aykroyd, set out on a mission from God to save their childhood orphanage, chaos ensues. The iconic car chase in this film is a high-speed thrill ride like no other. Elwood's iconic line, "There's 106 miles to Chicago. We've got a full tank of gas, half a pack of cigarettes, it's dark out, and we're wearing sunglasses," sets the stage for an unforgettable chase through the streets of Chicago. Director John Landis went through a staggering 60 police cars and employed 40 stunt drivers to bring this chase to life. The result is a chaotic and hilarious spectacle that showcases the absurdity and genius of the Blues Brothers. At number 7, we journey into the blistering desert wastelands of Mad Max Fury Road. Directed by George Miller, this film redefines the very concept of a car chase. In this relentless chase that spans the entire movie, Imperator Furiosa, played by Charlize Theron, liberates Immortan Joe's wives with the help of Max, portrayed by Tom Hardy. The sheer audacity of practical effects and stunt work on display is jaw-dropping. George Miller's ability to sustain the intensity and deliver a story primarily through action is a testament to his visionary filmmaking. The visual spectacle of war boys swinging onto the war rig and the convoy plunging into an oncoming storm are etched into our memories.
Fuck off!
At number 6, we have Baby Driver, a film that takes a unique approach to car chases. Directed by Edgar Wright, this movie choreographs car chases as intricate dance routines. The opening set piece is a mesmerizing display of vehicular mayhem, set to the beat of Bell Bottoms by the John Spencer Blues Explosion. Ansel Elgort's baby synchronizes every movement behind the wheel with the rhythm of the music, and as the heist unfolds, the chase builds in scale and complexity. Unlike traditional car chases, Baby Driver focuses on the fluid, almost balletic driving on display. Edgar Wright's technical prowess shines through, making this chase a mesmerizing visual spectacle. Now let's enter the top 5 with the uproarious and chaotic car chase from What's Up, Doc, directed by Peter Bogdanovich. This screwball comedy pays homage to classic slapstick humor. The chase unfolds as a collection of oddballs desperately try to get their hands on a specific plaid satchel bag. The chase down the hills of San Francisco is a technical marvel. Bogdanovich reportedly spent a quarter of the film's budget on this chase, and it's money well spent. The humor is densely packed, and Bogdanovich surprises the audience with every punchline. From workmen gingerly carrying a glass panel across the street to a minivan getting progressively flattened, the sequence is a riot of laughs, excitement, and unpredictability. It's a comedic masterpiece that still holds up today. In the 4th spot, we have Ronin, a stylish spy thriller directed by John Frankenheimer. This film is a masterclass in practical effects and immersive action. While Ronin offers several thrilling chases, the standout is the pursuit through the motorways of Paris. Robert De Niro's character Sam and Jean Reno's character Vincent engage in a high-speed chase to retrieve a coveted briefcase. What sets this chase apart is the sheer authenticity of the action. Up to 300 stunt drivers were involved, and the cars were driven at speeds of up to 120 miles per hour during filming. This authenticity translates into heart-pounding excitement and a true sense of danger. Our number 3 pick takes us to the intense and relentless chase from To Live and Amp Die in L.A. Directed by William Friedkin, this chase is a masterclass in escalating tension. Detectives Chance and Vukovic, portrayed by William Peterson and John Pankow, find themselves pursued by gangsters working for a psychotic forger. This 15-minute sequence escalates and escalates to the point of near hysteria. The chase begins with a fluid shot that tracks the detective's car before unveiling the villains on a bridge above. The pursuit continues through freeways and tunnels, and even has a spine-tingling moment when Chance drives against oncoming traffic. This sequence is a relentless adrenaline rush, expertly crafted by Friedkin to keep viewers on the edge of their seats. Our runner-up at number 2 takes us to one of the most legendary car chases in cinema history from Bullet. Directed by Peter Yates, this chase sequence is nothing short of iconic. Steve McQueen stars as Detective Frank Bullet, chasing down hitmen through the hilly streets of San Francisco. Lalo Schifrin's evocative score sets the scene, building tension as Bullet relentlessly pursues his targets. What makes this chase stand out is its raw, unfiltered realism. McQueen's driving, performed in his own 1968 Ford Mustang GT, creates a palpable sense of danger. The absence of music during the chase enhances the raw intensity, allowing the sound of roaring engines and squealing tires to take center stage. Bullet, set a new standard for car chases in cinema, and its impact is still felt today. And now, our number one pick, the quintessential car chase that redefined the genre, The French Connection. Directed by William Friedkin, this iconic chase sequence remains the benchmark for realism and intensity in cinema. In this heart-stopping scene, Detective Popeye Doyle, portrayed by Gene Hackman, relentlessly pursues an assassin who escapes on an elevated train. What sets this chase apart is its raw authenticity. Friedkin used dashboard cameras and handheld camera work to immerse the audience in the action. The result is a frenetic, pulse-pounding sequence that leaves viewers as exhausted as Popeye Doyle. It's a testament to Friedkin's commitment to realism and Hackman's powerhouse performance. From the stylish finesse of Drive to the gritty realism of The French Connection, each chase on this list offers a unique cinematic experience. These heart-pounding moments have left an indelible mark on the world of cinema, showcasing the artistry and excitement of car chases in film. We hope you've enjoyed this high-speed journey through movie history. Thank you for joining us on this adrenaline-fueled journey through cinematic car chases. If you have a favorite movie car chase that didn't make our list, please share it in the comments below. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe to our channel WeAndOur Auto and hit that notification bell so you never miss out on more action-packed content like this. And of course, if you want more exciting movie-related content, give us a thumbs up and share this video with your friends. Always drive safely. We'll catch you in the next video.
Okay, bye.